There is nothing more important in this business than consistency. What allows you to be consistent just because you're doing it?
Weekly leads, weekly prospects. Gotta have a pipeline. I'd say that a lot, but you really do.
Yeah.
You gotta have people to talk to, and you gotta have it all the time.
If you don't have weekly leads, you won't get consistency. Big secret, surprising, the top agents in the country, guess what? They're on a weekly lead system that gets them in front of X number of prospects every week, results in X number of sits, results in X number of sales, results in X number of money, because they're on a weekly lead system. Because what happens is, our agents will do it all the time. Hey, I want 20 leads. Hey, I want 30 leads. 2 or 3 weeks go by. Hey, I had a bad week last week, man. You know, did you buy leads? Or have you just been sitting on those for 3 weeks?
Right. You got to figure your ratio also. So, you know, you've got to get to a number each week to where, you know, if I have this many leads and I talk to this many people, I'll get this many appointments. With this many appointments, I get this many sales. And you've got to have consistency. You've got to do it every week for months. It takes a few months.
Oh, there's no doubt.
There's no two weeks of ordering leads and then I give up. It's going to take months.
Come on, you don't give up that easy.
Get a system, figure it out, and you're going to be successful.
There's no doubt. It is huge. You do it, you'll succeed.